Hi, I'm Shaken Gaming, and I'm super excited to show this run in the T7 raid for you on phase 2. I do believe that this team can actually achieve 100%, but just getting 60% is an achievement because you really need focus, you need skill, and you need luck to get as far as 62% as I've done in this try. On top of that, you need the right characters. Not many have all these 5 characters to a max level, and you need max gear and max level to reach this high as I did. I don't believe that any other team at the moment can do as much. I may be wrong, but so far I've only seen tries on around 40%. So this is 50% more than the other have shown. I'm using Revol as lead, then Yogi for blind and turn meter reduction and slow. Major Shot for blind. Hardock give bleed, cheat death and ability block. Santara is the one that can be substituted for someone else. I've done other tries on around 30% with a substitute for her, but it works best with her. Her only job is really to remove cooldowns from the other team members, nothing else. You have to be very careful running this team. You need to make sure that you never use the cooldown reductions on Yogi on Major Shot when it isn't necessary. You need to watch both Venomate's cooldown and Mega Wheel's cooldowns to know when to use the different abilities. If Venomate gives his third ability buff to Mega Wheel, then you are in need of Hardock's third ability to get cheat death. And you have to see this coming before it happens, because if you don't, then it's already too late and you're dead. So basically you want to nuke down Venomate as quickly as possible whenever he shows up. But eventually he will get a turn. You can't avoid this because he gets more and more turn meter when he spawns. And eventually he will have his third ability that gives turn meter, counter, and critical chance. And you want this on Kyra. But that's still risky having it up at all. So you really want to be careful when this comes up. Whenever Mega Wheel is ready to spawn the adds, you don't want to blind him until he already did. That's a waste. And you want preferably to save Major Shot's blind for when the adds are up, but this is hard to accomplish. I've tried a lot of different characters. There's no replacement for any of them yet. I have an idea for an even better team that should be able to clear this more consistently, because this has taken a lot of tries getting the 62% I get in this run, but it's doable. But Santara is the person, the weak spot. And I think one of the future released characters will make this even more effective. Watch and see if you can pick up the strategy here. On the runes part, I have made Santara, Major Shot, Yogi, and Hardock as fast as possible. Revol has 3 speed on his runes, that's it. I've went for damage percentage all around on Revol. So when he finally uses his AoE, it hits hard. Screenshots of the individual characters in the end of the video. Enjoy.
subscribe to my dad and like this video.